Writing can be a challenge, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's fucking dumb, and you shouldn't have typed it.